I Went Fishing was a song that I wrote pretty early in the pandemic, but it was kind of after the realization that things were definitely shutting down for the foreseeable future. I was really in a pretty, you know, just really sad and kind of limbo state of mind. The one thing I did know is that I wasn't gonna be able to play music for a while, and so I kind of leaned into the things that I was finding, you know, peace and comfort and just overall just fun in during that time, and for me that was fishing. It had been a long time since I'd had this long of a break, and I got to fall back in love with that thing that really is one of my favorite things to do outside of music. I think a lot of people look at this song and think it's about fishing. The song's not about that. It's about my happy place, where I go to find peace and really just find nothing, just clear my head. And that's really what this song's about.